Look, we have asparagus. Yay! Have a little bit more opening on the tulips today. They're so beautiful. Guys, we're here at Big Bloomers, so we're gonna take a look around. You can see behind me is the trees, so we're just gonna take a look around and I will show you some more as we find stuff. All right, so I think I have found what I might get. Abelia kaleidoscope, here's the tag. So their leaves change colors and get some red tint with white blooms. They can take full sun to light shade. They're hardy in zone 6 to 9, so we are 8B, so that should fit fine there. And they have 7, so I think I need 10, so I'm gonna go ahead and I think get these 7 and then we'll work to fill in the other ones we need.
It'll be gone by the time you can.
Found a little friend. Also in this greenhouse, they have tons of shrubs. These are all deciduous in the winter, but lots of beautiful stuff here. This is just one of the 10 greenhouses they have here at Big Bloomers in Sanford. He's on the run. Well, we lost him. Out here at this area, they have lots of garden art. All different kinds. Bird baths. Stands. Benches. Cute little dogs. All right, here we go. We have a load. Hi everyone. So we're back home now. We're all unloaded with our plants and I am going to work to start digging the hole and getting some planted. I may only get one planted, but hey, it's a start. So here we go. Thank you. Well, this might be all that I get done for today. At least I got two planted. This ground is really hard, so it's hard work at it, but we'll get there. Two done, eight more to go. Finally got these seven that I bought done. Got them in, got them mulched. They're looking good. Now they just need to grow some. And hopefully I'll be able to find three more to finish this end. And we will continue on. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.